Idea's yours, intel's mine.
Greetings and salutations, and welcome to Call of Duty Modern Warfare, Part 14, Into the Furnace. And so, without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it.
I know how this works, Captain.
Not this time. They gave Hadia to the Russians.
They'll kill him.
If he's lucky.
Looks like you saved the free world again, Captain Price.
Hadia located Barkov's lab in eastern Georgia.
Gas factory.
He had plans to destroy it.
Hadia's fucking crazy.
Yeah, but we're a little crazy, aren't we? Isn't that right, Alex?
Affirmative, sir.
With your help, we can finish what he started.
You're a good friend, Captain. And a worse enemy, I'm sure. But I do not cross borders and invade. I defend my people here at home.
Well, sometimes the best line of defense. So, plans. Personnel.
I see. A militia with no ties to the West could carry out this mission.
And I don't blame the terrorists, wouldn't I?
I knew I could trust you. If Barkov's there, he's mine.
This is a covert operation to destroy Barkov's gas lab. Nikolai's on the inside. He'll provide the explosives. Two teams will infiltrate. Garrick and I will plant charges on the pipeline. Farar and Alex, you'll get a detonator from Nikolai and rig the main furnace. When the charges are set, get a safe distance and bring it down. That support from Laswell paves the way. Rest is up to us.
Troops in the open north side of the bridge. Call for fire.
Copy. 3-7.
Welcome to Georgia.
Bell's run. Let's see who's on.
Yalla.
Perimeter's open, Kate. We're moving in.
Wow, welcome to Georgia. Let's do this.
Handing off straight control to you now, 3-1. Air assets are all yours.
Copy. Good on you, Kate.
You have the con, 3-1. Shoot smart. Watch your out.
Back up.
Jaguar is on station, standing by for your mark.
Thank you.
Echo, Jaguar is ready for tasking. Mark your target. Jaguar is back in the AO, ready for target.
Holy cow, man. Jeez, that was intense.
It's General Barkov! He's here!
Yes, we're moving up. Let's do this. Coming, Nilo.
Enemy helicopter inbound. Take it down.
Thank you.
1, Jaguar is peeling off for reload. Stand by. Echo, Jaguar is ready for tasking. Mark your target.
Enemies at the 39!
Let's go.
Echo team, this is your start line. Find your way to Nikolai for the charges.
Mask on. Barkov could use the gas.
Look, the workers are leaving.
Let's go to work.
We'll get there.
They're well armed for a lab.
We will bury it all.
Everyone, fan out! Heads up.
Screw that. They're up there. Time to go down. Thank you.
top, second level.
It's dead. That's them.
Downstairs.
Get to the charges.
Telling you, man.
The detonator will start the chain reaction.
Load the furnace, the rest follows.
Correct. Don't lose it.
Why help us?
Barkov is a stain on my country. It will not stand.
Спасибо, Николай.
I'll take the rest of the price.
Muchas gracias, señor Nicolai. Adios, amigos. not too sure what these buttons are all about. All I know is you can keep pushing them.
We've got a problem.
What is it?
Echo, this is Actual. How copy?
Send traffic, Actual.
Got eyes on General Barkov. I say again, Barkov is moving to the helipad.
Echo is approaching the furnace now, Actual.
Set your charges and move.
Roger. Echo out. You heard him. Let's get it done.
The furnace is through here. There's the door.
On it.
Wow.
Clear!
Really, really good so far.
What happened?
Detonator's fucked.
It's dead. I'll go in there.
And do what?
Ignite the furnace.
You'll never get away in time.
I know what I'm doing.
Farah, listen to me.
No, you listen to me. Because of this poison, my people have known something worse than war. I did not come this far to turn back.
I'm not asking you to turn back. I'm asking you to give me the order.
I won't do that.
Commander, please.
I am not your CO.
Then who is? Because someone needs to light this fire, and someone needs to kill Barkov. And you can't do both. I've been an assignment my whole life. This is what I believe in. Give me the order.
You are a freedom fighter, Alex.
You're a born leader, Farah. Say the word. Yes, ma'am.
The word is given.
Good luck.
That's some balls.
Bravo, Echo is set at the furnace. Farar's going for the general.
Roger, Echo. Fight into the pipeline now.
Set, Sergeant.
There are OEs now, huh, Captain?
Not at all. Starting with that sniper.
When the hits just keep on coming.
RPG, left!
Set the charges, let's go!
Find
my charges hot!
Finally, woof, man. Tell me.
Fuck, I'm fucking out. Farar, Nikolai, where are you?
Я все равно, сколько сейчас времени! С Москвой мне связь! Быстро!
Say again. Barkov is wheeled up.
Скажите им это, генерал Барков!
Farar!
Я не буду так реагировать!
I've got eyes on.
Времени!
С Москвой мне связь!
This is for my family. This is for Hadir.
See ya.
What's the status?
Captain, Barkov is dead.
Roger that. Alex, charges set?
Affirmative, sir.
Alex.
I'm not getting out of here. Let's do this.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Brother man's like, let's do this.
All clear, Captain.
Roger. All stations on my mark. 3, 2, 1.
Mother Russia would approve. Where to?
Orzekstan.
Our compadre, Nikolai. Mucho gracias, señor Nikolai. Adios, and andale.
Tea?
Yeah, well, I'm a long way from a proper pint.
Russia disowned Barkov.
Well, they didn't have much choice, did they? He's dead.
You took a big bite out of that problem, John.
For now. But left unchecked.
It won't be. General Shepard pulled the files you asked for. What exactly is this about?
A task force.
Mm-mm. We already have loose ends.
Then I will tie them.
I can fund assets, not outlaws.
Enjoy the tea, then.
Sakaev wants Barkov's throne.
I almost buried him in Pripyat with Macmillan.
That was the father. This is the son, Victor.
Lovely family.
They're big fans of Hadir's.
Well, that would explain why he's still alive.
They're gonna get him out.
They give me what I need.
Who's your crew?
Sergeant Garrick.
Kyle?
They call him Gaz. He never said anything. John McTavish, SAS, sniper, demolitions, goes by Soap.
Why?
It's classified.
Oh, we remember Soap.
There he is. Simon Riley.
There's no picture.
Never. Now the rest. That's neat to know. Unless we got a deal.
What are you calling this task force?
141.
Man, what a good story. And I tell you, the action was pretty intense. Definitely by far one of the better storylines in the Call of Duty franchise. And we'll see if there's any B-reel at the end. If there is, there will be like a sudden cut. And then we'll just jump right to the credits. So it does look like we have an outro here, or a B-reel as they call it. And so without further ado, let's go ahead and cut over to the outro. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you on the other side. To replace Barkov.
City's under evacuation. Alcatala's got complete control.
This place was nice once.
Well, it's not anymore.
East and West rebuilt Verdansk after the Cold War.
You didn't like that cooperation. Now they've got armor, heavy weapons.
Terrorists with tanks.
Who's at the helm?
Someone new.
Nice hat. What's his name?
We don't know, but he's got friends in high places.
This is Russian intel. Where did we get this?
My counterpart in Moscow.
The CIA working with the FSB.
Not the first time.
Kamarov.
Captain Price. Nikolai. Been a bad boy.
From you, that's a compliment.
Please, we're all friends here. I owed you for Beirut.
Sergeant Kamarov is gonna help conduct this operation.
These new weapons give Alcatelas the power to turn acts of terror into acts of war. That's the problem for everyone.
We're launching a multilateral force to hunt AQ's new leader and contain this threat while we still can.
Okay, we're in. Start up your teams. Let's operate.
Oh, the story continues.